You know, the intricacies of time cannot be unwound without consequence, Warlock. The Cabal must be stopped. Traveler has hidden itself in this timeline. I believe the Cabal wish to find it. The plates here are a link to the Vex network, and the Red Legion will try to access the secrets within. That is, if you do not stop them.
Guardian down. Thank you.
petabytes of encrypted data were being streamed out towards a multitude of distant star clusters. They're calling out to other legions, offering Vex technology. Thanks to you, this legion will remain isolated. This is Mercury's past, re-envisioned. The Cabal wish to destroy the Infinite Forest. Its many realities are a threat to their ideal future. You must keep them out, darling.
In town. Down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Attention from within the Vex network. Your efforts have stymied another front from supplanting our focus. You seem to have a knack for averting crisis, Guardian.
Guardian down!
The Cabal have repurposed the Traveler as a weapon, as they do with all things. There is no safe city in this future. Nothing to revive, nothing to rebuild.
Guardian down.
Under the Cabal, what would become of us? Would they destroy us? Or conquer and keep us as they did to the Scion so long ago? See that we don't find out. Scion Flayers will not stop unless we stop them. If we do not pull them out of the root, they will sprout up elsewhere and poison everything in reach.
Guardian down.
For me, it has been a space of learning, a library. I was not prepared to feel so protective of such a vicious place.